Hey, Mr. Mitchell, I got something real important to give you, so just stand and listen. Mitch, you know I've been in physics such a long, long time.
Such a long time.
Now I'm ready to lay it on the line.
Wow, you know it's physics, and my mind is open wide.
Gonna teach you something so you know what's on my mind. A lesson so special, so take off the top.
Take a look inside, it's physics in a box.
Physics in a box.
Projectile motion is an easy thing, cause these formulas work for anything.
If it's VI minus 9.8T, cause you know that constant is gravity. A ball rolls off of a 10 meter hill, it takes just a second to hit the ground. Water sulfur T from the start,
it's the second thing.
It's physics in a box. Physics in a box, Chris.
It's physics in a box. Physics in a box, Mitch.
See, I'm wise enough to know to solve for Y, yeah. Y equals VI delta T minus 1 half 9.8T.
To all the fellows who need to solve for X, it's easy to do, just follow these steps.
1. Vector variables. 2. Solve for T. 3. Use the formula.
And that's the way you solve it.
Physics in a box. Physics in a box, Chris.
It's physics in a box. Physics in a box, Mitch.
3. Range formula. 85. Range formula.
59.73.
Range formula.
Every single angle, use the formula.
These